Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I don't know if you'll actually see this video, but I'm very, very suspicious, and I want to document this chain of events. So here we go. I had released the information from Natural News about the zombie apocalypse. Shortly later, I got this link from this person who I don't know, but I don't care who you are. You know, one mutual friend means nothing to me. I don't know who that person is either, but either way, whatever. Everybody's my friend till they prove otherwise. That's the way I look at it. I can always delete you later if you piss me off, so it's no loss to me. Nothing to risk. Anyway, sends me the link. I report to you that I'm not buying the whole story. And then I got a friend's request. You can see I didn't confirm it here, so it would stay. I went to his page and I confirmed it, but I will confirm it now, just so you know that I've done this. You're already connected, you see? Okay? Like I told you. Now let's go over and visit Brady's page. One mutual friend, okay, so there's some connection. Immediate contact immediately after I release the story and call out Alex Jones, coincidentally. And when I go to look at his post, because I'll always look at you after you friend me, see what you got going on. Well, he doesn't have anything going on, except for the zombie apocalypse. He's got one person commenting, and again, that means nothing to me. So, I have to believe that he just started his Facebook. You know, let's see here. No content available to show here. No friends list. Plenty of pictures. Well. Huh. Kind of suspicious, isn't it? Very, very suspicious. What am I to think of this? And should I wait to release this? Well. I guess. I should. I'm not going to wait. I'm going to process this now and release this. Brady McCord, if I'm wrong about you and the situation, then I apologize, but keep in mind, as of right now, we're only avatars.